This kind of stuff happens in America all the time.